Alrighty, so we played about an hour of Mario Tennis Aces, think that's good, so.
You don't feel bad for me, Kirby?
No! And then Waluigi started to cry. You feel bad for me? And then he says no. Today's date is 1-20-2020. We're gonna be, I think we're gonna be making fun of this for a while until, I think everybody's gonna get a kick out of this for the rest of the year. So we get like 1-20-2020, 2-20-2020, 3-20-2020. Too bad this is only gonna happen like once in our lifetimes. You feel bad for me, Jess. You're so sweet.
Not fair!
She
smoked me.
I took that out of context for a second. It was just, oh boy. That's not fair. She smoked me, so. Yeah, well, it was just so.
I should win by default.
She won fair and square. Exactly.
I refuse to leave this argument. I will prevail.
You will prevail. I was wondering if you prevailed over anything.
Being number one.
Number one noob.
No, best player.
I'm gonna check something. Whoops, no, not that one.
You disgust me.
Oh, I said that in Waluigi voice. Oops.
Mighty
Waluigi. Mighty Waluigi. Oh, really?
Yeah, who can get rid of me?
I can't bother with you.
And we don't do this. I'm too beautiful to be banished. Please?
Fine, you get one chance. You know what, you're too happy, you're gonna cause mischief in like 1 second. So you get no second chance. Well, I guess it should be,
No!
I should change this title. There we go. You get rid of all the Waluigi, I have a headache and need to have both. Okay.
Where's Kirby?
What now, Waluigi?
Defend yourself.
that's reading chat, y'all don't mind me. It's reading Ruby's chat thing. I'm gonna switch to another game in a bit. Not I! Full Nelson!
Monument!
What now?
Okay.
Oh, she goes to McDonald's to get some food. Should be doing something this is go back and check that tournament thing. Chocolate shakes, 10 Big Macs, and 15 large fries. You think that's enough, Waluigi?
I'm back.
It's just, Alright, what to do now? I said you wanted to do Kart next, right? We'll play Kart. You had McDonald's, didn't you?
Yep.
You're gross. Alright. I live actually know all over you. Wait.
No way.
Alright. Switching games. I still find it hilarious that Mario Kart 2 would get to game spots on the on Twitch. It's just funny to me how a mobile game gets that. I'm sure there are other mobile games that get their own spot on Twitch. I guess some Olive Garden.